source geothermal energy using spent oil and gas wells. Let's turn pump jack jobs into geothermal jobs in New Mexico, and let's make the oil and gas industry part of the new energy revolution. So there's some people throughout this campaign who are going to focus on tough times and think about all the things we can't do. Well, I'm here to tell you that's not how I'm going to operate. Toughest times demand the best leadership, innovative ideas to create the jobs we need, but more importantly, to set the stage for the future and what's going to happen. And that's the kind of governor that I plan to be. Thank you. Questions?